some day and things start to do us. And then we'll remember some of the process span to us on my side responding. There is that there just a few that just want to be into. Just want to be anti. I didn't want to blame the Muslims for everything. So the Muslims have war. Muslims have done a lot of damage to this country to 9/11, Boston Marathon, places like that. So they seem to forget. You can't take your hatred out on all the Muslims for what few do. You can't take your hatred out on all the Muslims for what few do. But they're expecting prompts in Michigan, war rooms and stuff, alarmed. That's not good. That's not good. This is wrong. This is wrong. Shouldn't be protesting upon those who aren't causing no trouble. Anti Muslim is just the hatred. Just the hatred of people. It's a shame, human life, that people have to preach that kind of stuff, that kind of despicable stuff. Anti Muslim really span U.S. over Moscow responding. Well, they'll get protection. They'll get protection. Police will protect them. Got no choice. Can't let them blame all the Muslims. This is 7 Big New Big Start. Thank you for watching.